Hello and welcome back. This is the Survival Series 2, and this is Part 2, so welcome, and let's start serious investigation of what's around here. I have all the tools I need. If I click this, yeah, I got everything handy here. I'm going to have to do something about that egg, but that's not really a big deal. Let's see what I can do with the egg. No, no chicken. Oh, well. Wonder which way I should go. Let's go out this way. There we go. Lots of good things are growing. Beautiful. Trying to figure out where to go. Let's walk around the edge of the island. Oops. And see what we got. Water everywhere. That's a nice spot there. It's probably hanging sand again. Oh well. And a little pond here. Wonder where I should go. Well, let's walk around the outside of the village here. Plenty of trees for wood if you need more wood. In fact, I think I should knock some more wood down. Yeah, right here. And later we'll come back and and plant some new trees when we can. This can be parked here. Iron axe. I thought we had a wooden axe, but I guess we don't. That's all right. We'll soon be going to stone anyway. There we go. That's it. It's not bad to have extra wood, because we may have to make more tools, more than likely. Well, that's it. 9 pieces, that's not bad. Okay, let's get another few pieces here. That should do us. Alright. There. Nice. That makes it 15. Good. That should cover us. Well, where was I? Squiddies. Well, let's just walk around and see what happens. I'll have an apple. I'd like to get one over here. Perfect. I'll keep the sword handy just in case something strange shows up. Climb this mountain. Sheep. I gotta get shears so I can get wool. But that's a future endeavor. Must walk around here and see. Water. Looks interesting. Not nothing interesting submerged, anyway. Very deep water. Just walk around. Anyway, this is, like I said earlier, part 2. Out of the way. Part 2 of our new survival adventure. And, well, if you want to know what happened to the first one, just look at the video. There's a special announcement video for the old series, at the end of the old series, and you'll know what's going on. So, there's nothing really news going on or anything, nothing to report. I will do the survival series for a while, and then we'll come up with something else. I am planning a Let's Build thing, and anyway, some other map I'll set up for building. Here. And maybe we'll build a small town or something. Sort of like an NPC town, but well, we can probably spawn some. Do it in creative, though. I'm a little tired today, so I may not be talking much. Not talking much sense, I should say. See, whoa, I almost fell down. Holy mackerel, that's deep. That's an interesting find. I wonder what we can do here. This could be interesting, but how do we get down that far? Use of the dirt, and then the dirt is always handy for things. It can be easily broken again, so let's okay. Also, it's good to break grass because you get seeds. So whenever you have grass handy like this, break it up and you'll get seeds. Although we don't really need much of seeds, we have fields of wheat out there. Right, so then, no, that should not have been destroyed. We go a little forward. She's a shovel. There we go. Use this. Start collecting stone, and we'll be able to make some stone tools. I think I'll make a single stair, though. Let's see what happens. We have to remember that wooden tools break much easier, so... Okay. They break easier. They're used up really quickly, so... Let's see. Find a way of making a stairway down without falling to my doom. Where are we here? Okay, let's try level down. Just trying to think of how to best do this so we have a nice neat stair. Maybe I shouldn't go that way, but just down. Yeah, that's a good idea. There we are. I hope you don't mind that I don't talk too much. Just working on this mainly. Okay, well, that's going a far distance here. That's what I wanted, to see how far up we are. And then start down again. Yeah, this tool's not going to last long, but I got more, so. Let's use up the wooden tools and then we'll make some stone tools. And when we find iron, we'll have to refine it and make some iron tools. I think that would be a good thing. Also, we'll need torches eventually, but that requires coal, so we'll have to find that. And I think I could see some down on the floor of the cavern. Where are we here? Oh yeah, I think we're heading to the outside of the wall. Once you start tunneling like this, you need torches. Yep, there we go. Let's get the next one. Lots of cobblestone, so we'll be able to make... We have dirt. We can put that up there. The wood out of the way. Okay, back to it. Should be able to knock through now. Yep. That was right. So, might as well go down here. That way we have a nice safe stairway to go up and down so we don't fall to our death. Especially if we have a pocket full of goodies, as it were. Don't want to lose stuff. idea to do like this. I know this is slow, but if you want to jump down, but you know you're not going to survive if you jump, so you have to build a stair. In creative, of course, you can just fly down to have a look at the place, but that's nice. And yeah. It's getting dark too. Be careful of the baddies. There we go. One more stone. Was that two? Oh, that's okay. Let's put some stone. It's cobblestone. Cobblestone. I'm gonna have to be careful in the dark. Maybe you should. I think I can just jump. Whoa! Yep. Take this out of the way. And. Well, at least it's quiet, which is a good thing. Step back. Okay. Yeah, let's get the coal. We can make, No. We're gonna have to, make a little work corner here. Let's get some wood and make planks. Don't think we need the guys. Put this down. Okay, need a crafting table. Yeah, we'll need sticks as well, but for now I need a crafting table. Now that, prestige aside. Now let's make sticks while I'm at it. 1, 2, 3. Oh no. 12 sticks, why not? That'll do it. Okay. So let me put the crafting table here. Open that up. And we'll put the sticks and sticks. And might as well make several pickaxes. There we go. And leave the wooden one as a backup. There we go. One more stone. Now we'll be able to get the coal. And we'll use the rest of the sticks to make a few torches. So let's get some coal here. This aside, oak planks go with the wood. The dirt can sit there. There we go. Okay, let's get the coal. Well, that should work. Yes, it does. Nice. Nice ball. Okay, let's better get some torches going. Alrighty, sticks and coal. 1, 2, 3, 4. 16. Okay, we'll collect more coal and then we can also build a furnace. I think I'm going to take this along. One torch here. Let's light up the place for now. That way we don't get things spawning that we don't want. That's much better. Won't get any baddies. Let's step up here. Really dark place, put one up here. That's the thing. We don't want to have dark places that can spawn unwanted guests. Ooh, yeah, we had a surprise visitor, all right. Oh, we got water. We can fix that. Yeah, creepers, they'll creep up on you. Oh, yeah, they're surprise visitors, all right. And of course, when they blow up, they cause damage as well. So, let me put another torch up here. Reduce the likelihood of spawning. That's better. Ooh, ouch. I knew it. Where are we? A bit lost. Well, there's the village. Plenty of baddies around here. And I've got no sword. Damn! Quickly, quickly. Whoa, I'm missing the door. Whew, that's better. Sorry, I think I... Uh-oh. Do we have any... We have wood. Good. I have a stick. I need to... Make a weapon. Even if it's just wooden. There we go. I just have two of them for now. Time to strike, yeah. Let's see. Gotta get back there where my stuff is. Because I don't wanna... Which way was it? Anyone know? Uh-oh. Get out of here. No, I don't want to fight anymore. No. Ow! That thing is following me. Bloody hell. Shouldn't have come out in the dark, that's for sure. Couldn't go away from the village either. Chicken. Damn, now we got spiders everywhere. I think I'm dead again, aren't I? Damn. Yeah, that's it. Come in. Well, at least it's near the house. Ow. Get me in my house! I know how to open doors now. Holy smoke. You're gonna kill me in my own house, you bastard. Good. I should have bone for that. Ooh. That is bad. Raw chicken. Better than nothing. So what do we do, guys? Oh, arrows. I can't find them for this thing. I'm out of wood. Let's get out of town. Busy breaking doors down. Here. Well, sun is rising. Good. Lucky, lucky. Oh, there's the... place we were right. Ooh, that was close enough. Let's get downstairs. Yeah, that's adventure for you. Whoops. Gotta fix that sometime. Yeah. Seems like the city. Oh, there's all my stuff. Lucky. I guess it lasts for a while. Sticks around for a while. That's some more tools. Nice. Some more stuff. And an apple. Good. Right, now I've got to organize things. Well, at least I got everything back. What can I say? Gotta put my pants back on. Here I go. Knock my pants off. Now I just have to find a helmet. Be great. This in this corner. No oak. This. The bone should be handy. Flowers, I don't know. Torches. This one there. Shovel. Seeds. Sticks. Suddenly I have more than I want. Still. Shouldn't have brought the chicken. Oh well. Doesn't matter, I suppose. Don't need the dirt. Put the shovel in here. Keep the axe handy. Wooden sword. Got one there. Wooden shovel. There, we got some order here. The apple is food. Let's put that down there. Right. Well, we can get back to collecting coal. Now that it's daylight, we'll be safer anyway. Nice. Let's see. Anything lower down? Sometimes there's more. Nope, I guess not. Shovel. Wasting time and tools. Up and out. What else have we got? Ooh, there's more stuff up there. And there! How do we get to that? Let's climb up the stairs. We're gonna have to make steps eventually. Just make a pathway to there somehow. Sounds like a spider, but during daytime they're quite safe to get around. There we go. And keep going backwards. Whoa! Ow! That's what I get for being careless. Actually, can I just jump up? Doesn't matter. Got enough stone around anyway. Jump up here. Yeah, that'll get us there. This, so this might be a long one, or it might be short. Anyway, this has been a good start to this. Beautiful. So, let's just get the iron here. Nice. Yeah, we'll just get the iron and then we'll wrap up for today. And, well, I might make another one to put up at the same time, so I have a couple of installments. Okay, some more stone here. Beautiful. Yeah, always underestimate. Yeah, there's one more piece here. Two pieces. And I think I'm going to build a sort of small hut here so I can spend the night if I have to, rather than go wherever. Oh yeah, and there's iron over there. We should collect that while it's daylight as well. I'm going to leave that edge for now. You never know when I need access. That stuff is over there. Yeah, I just have to go straight through. Let's see what happens. Okay. Stone, stone. There, Good stuff. Let me just rearrange a little bit. Iron ore. Yeah, I'll put that up here. Just in case we need more. And the coal. Good stuff. Get a little bit more organized. Like I said, I'll make a hut here. I think I'll build a hut somewhere here in the crevice or crevasse, as some people might say. Oops. What's going on here? Why couldn't I jump? Oh. Yeah, it's not that close. Another glitch. That's it. Okay. Oh. Jump down. Nice haul for the first outing, as it were. Anyway, we have the whole island to inspect and figure out and see what's what. Oh, maybe I shouldn't stand there when I do it. There's one rule of thumb in Minecraft. Never stand on the block you're breaking. At least in survival mode. Because you just don't know if there isn't something like an empty space under there. And I think that's it. And you just fall to your doom. Okay, I think we got everything. Nice. We'll leave this. Head back down. That's something I want to do. There, so I don't run over the edge. I know I'm going to do that otherwise. And at this height, I know it's the end. Okay. So I got plenty of stone. I'm going to dig in all kinds of directions here. I'm wondering where's the best place. Oh, we could probably use this space. Let's need a shovel. Okay, might as well make use of this area. That's my stuff. Okay. Plenty of stone here. We'll do this. Let's do this before the it gets dark. That way we can also create a storage area. Up here. I know we gotta go around the stairs, but so what? There. Take some of this off. Okay, I'll just put the torch back somewhere here. Then go back to this. Okay, I'm gonna make make use of the daylight here and walk outside. There. All right. Make use of this. Make some steps here. There we go. Right. Let me put some torches up. One and two. It's part of the steps. I know I'll use this as a door for now. And let's see. Where's my crafting table? Stone. Okay. Crafting table there. Make a furnace. Well, we should make two of them. Do have enough stone here. There we go. We have to make iron tools because, we might find something like diamonds and gold, which would require strong tools. I'm trying to think where to put these things. Let's pile them up over here. There we go. Now I'm going to need iron ore and some coal. Start with the top one. About half of the coal. Let's put that there. Well, we don't need 12. Take half out. So I keep some coal for more torches if I need them. And there we go. Now, of course I should... Oh no, we got stuff. I'm going to make some chests. One, two... Oh, now I need the... what am I thinking? Yes. Like I've never played this before. Like an idiot. Okay, chest, if I'm not mistaken, goes like this. And if I need two of them, I'll go like this. Like this, like this, like this. There we go. And, I guess I just put the chests here. We can put away things that we don't need at the moment, like the seeds. That bone I don't need. Flowers. The extra coal can be left here. Cobblestone and cobblestone. That's okay. That's always useful. We'll keep the wood. I might make more sticks that way. Leave these two. The dirt I can use. Okay, let's see. This one's done. You can cook the chicken on the remaining coals. This is done. Excellent. Now we can make... Might as well make a few more sticks. Tut, tut, tut. I'll do it. And make some, especially some iron pickaxes. That's what I need right now. Okay, so I think we'll put that one away and the wooden one. We'll use the stone ones until the end, then we'll use the iron ones. I can always make some more stone, actually. And save the iron ones for the very hard stuff that you need iron for. Like gold, like, I think it's lapis. And, of course, there's lots of other stuff. Okay, that ought to do it. This here. But, whoops. You can see. I'll leave sticks here. Yeah, let's say they'll take some sticks. Though I can make maybe half of the planks too. We'll put away these wooden tools. But I will carry the iron. We need put one away here. Because it's 3 and 3. It's 3 for that. The dirt will keep. Leave some cobblestone for now. Okay, so we're equipped to go for the chicken is cooked. Now we have extra food. Speaking of which, we need to eat. Oops, I shouldn't point at the... There we go. Now I'll put the chicken here. We should get some more food together, though, before we go into the deep caverns, dig down into anything. So I think I'm going to wrap it up here. And then next time we'll get some wood and all kinds of other stuff that we need and do more exploring and mining. Thanks very much, folks. We'll see you next time on Minecraft Survival Series 2. Bye for now.